In this video, we're going to show you how to remove and hang a tilt and turn sash. First, you want to do is you want to open the window, turn the handle horizontally so you can swing it. You want to pop the top cap, remove the cap, push the top pin down. We have a little tool here with snaps in there, and then pull the pin down. Then you can lift it off the bottom hinge. Now hanging this sash, it's the same. Bottom hinge first. There, push back, pin back in. Cap on,